the cause of a deadly house fire in northern New York. Police got the call at about 8 Sunday morning. Troopers say the home on Butler Road in Rossie was engulfed when they got there. 79-year-old Jay Marsaw was found dead. Right now, the investigation is ongoing.